say mortals and Yao Guais walk different paths, but it's after seeing him again that I understood. Those who fear Yao Guais are fouler than what they fear.